Moving on to third question. If two circles intersect at two points, prove that their centers lie on the perpendicular bisector of the common chord. Now moving on to the solution. Let us consider two circles as shown in figure. Let their centers be O and O dash, and they intersect at the common points AB, and now AB will be their common chord. We need to prove that O dash is perpendicular to AB. Let us assume that O dash intersect AB at M and AM is equal to MB. Now moving on to the solution. We have considered two circles with centers O and O dash, and AB is a common chord for both the circles. We need to prove that line joining centers, that is O dash, is perpendicular bisector of AB, or AB is perpendicular bisector of O dash. Now moving on to the solution. Let us join AO, BO, AO dash and BO dash. Let us consider triangle OAO dash and triangle OBO dash. In these two triangles, OA is equal to OB since they are the radius of the smaller circle with center O, and O dash A is equal to O dash B since they are the radius of the larger circle with the center O dash, and O dash is equal to O dash, which is a common side for both the circles. Therefore, hereby S3 plus property of congruency, we can say both the triangles are congruent, that is triangle OAO dash is congruent to triangle OBO dash. We know that when two triangles are congruent, then their respective sides and corresponding angles can be equated. Therefore, here we can equate angle AOO dash is equal to angle BOO dash. Now let us consider other two set of triangles, that is triangle AOM and triangle BOM. In these two triangles, angle AOO dash is nothing but AOM is equal to angle BOO dash is nothing but angle BOM, since we proved in the above, and OM is equal to OM since it is a common side, and also OA is equal to OB since it is the radius of the circle with center O. Therefore, by SAS property, we can say both the triangles are congruent, that is triangle AOM is congruent to triangle BOM. When two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding sides and corresponding angles can be equated. Therefore, here AM is equal to BM, and we can equate a pair of angles, that is angle AMO is equal to angle BMO. But angle AMO and BMO form the linear pair. Therefore, sum of them, that is angle AMO plus angle BMO, will be equal to 180 degrees since they form the linear pair. Let them be equal to some x degrees. Then we get here angle AMO is nothing but x degrees plus angle BMO is nothing but x degrees, that is equal to 180 degrees, which implies 2x degrees is equal to 180 degrees. That further implies that x is equal to 180 degrees by 2, that is nothing but 90 degrees. Therefore, here we got angle AMO is equal to angle BMO is equal to 90 degrees, and we also got that AM is equal to BM. Therefore, OO dash is perpendicular bisector of AB, and the relation is mutual, so we can say that AB is also perpendicular bisector of O dash. This is what the required proof for us.